Supporters of H.D. Kumaraswamy know him as Kumar Anna. The son of former Prime Minister H.D. Devagoda, he was Karnataka's Chief Minister from 2006 to 2007. He headed the Janata Dal Secular's Karnataka unit and is once again the Chief Ministerial candidate of the party. H.D. Kumaraswamy was born on the 16th of December 1959 in Hardanhalli of Hassan district. His initial studies started in Hassan, after which he graduated from Bangalore. Although he inherited politics from the family, but his family considers itself as farmers. Kumaraswamy wears many hats as a filmmaker, distributor and an exhibitor of Kannada films. Kumaraswamy entered politics in 1996, winning the Kanakapura general elections, but lost his seat in 1998 in re-elections. He again contested unsuccessfully for the Satanur Assembly seat in 1999. In 2004, he was elected to represent the Ramnagaram Assembly seat when the 2004 state elections resulted in a hung assembly with no party getting enough seats to form a government. His party decided to form a coalition government with the Congress. In 2006, Kumaraswamy and 42 MLAs of the Janata Dal left the coalition and the government collapsed. He was Chief Minister of Karnataka from the 4th of February 2006 to 9th October 2007 with BJP support. In 2014, he was elected as Karnataka State Janata Dal Secular President. Kumaraswamy's governance as Chief Minister in Karnataka coincided with an appreciable economic growth in the state despite political instability. He also had a good record in resolving farmers' issues. This time, he is contesting from two assembly seats, including Channapatna and Ramanagaram. Bureau Report, Rajya Sabha TV.